Did you know WGAL had its own hot air balloon? It was called the Sky Skimmer. Dick Hess was the pilot. It was used mostly for promotional purposes, like here on the lawn of WGAL, as the station celebrated an anniversary or milestone. Viewers would often see it flying in hot air balloon races, or you would find it at special celebrations throughout the Susquehanna Valley.